嗨，大家好，我是 Dexter。
I'm Natalie。
欢迎来到今天的 Makeover News。来，我们看看一下今天的头条新闻哦。Gavin 出现在 Star Property Virtual Fair。
We're now collaborating with Sciener Smart Lock。
我们完成了 Home Deck 的两个线上讲座，我们在来临的展览会约定你咯。Remember we had a boss start the campaign last month? Our bosses are back. And Gavin even had an exclusive webinar with the Star Property Virtual Fair on 20th of September. He shared some tips on how to decorate and elevate rental property with affordability during the webinar. And if you'd like to check out the video, you can check out Star Property's website.
I'm
scared.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I present you Sciener Smart Lock.所以没有问 guys 呢，现在是与 Sciener Smart Lock 合作啦。那其实呢 ，Sciener 之前就有参加我们的 Boss Starter 的 campaign， 但是由于反应太热烈，大家一听到有这个 free 的 Sciener Smart Lock 呢，全部一下子都被抢购一空了。可想而知，这个 Smart Lock 是多么厉害，多么的受欢迎。那安全问题是每个人的考量啦。那有了这 Sciener Smart Lock 的话呢，你就可以更安全、更方便的来开启你家的大门呐、啊。那这个 Sciener Smart Lock 真的是很方便呐、啊，它可以透过一些智能的配备，你的 fingerprint 啊、smart watch 啦、你的电话等等啊，真的是非常高科技啊。那如果你想在你的 Makeover Unit 装上这个 Sciener Smart Lock 的话呢，你今天就可以联络我们的 Strategy Consultant 啦。
To all our Makeover News fans out there, we are now having a new program on our channel. It's the Makeover Show. For this program, you will see the entire process of changing a bare unit to a fully furnished makeover home. It's not an easy job from site visit, measurements, lighting installation, wallpaper installation, and more. And all of this has to be done in 30 working days. But it's all worth it. And we feel really happy when a makeover unit can straight away be rented out at a higher rental rate.I guess that's what the makeover guys is about, right?
那如果你有留意我们的话，你就会知道我们已经是在跟 Home Deck 合作啦。在八月和九月呢，我们就跟 Home Deck 进行了两场的 online talks， 分别是由我们的Head of Strategy Consulting Jason Lu， 还有我们 Easy Home 的创办人 Birdie Ting 为大家讲解一系列关于 Home Makeover 的一些讲座。那在来临的十月尾还有十二月呢，我们也会在 Home Deck 的展览会上跟大家见面呢。那如果大家对这方面的分享有兴趣的话呢，那就不要错过啦，记得到 Home Deck 来找我们哦。
The Makeover Guys is constantly expanding and hiring and looking new people to join us. So the first step is to go to www.themakeover.my/careers and look through the list of roles that we are hiring for.And if you feel like one of them is calling out to you, feel free to apply. We're looking forward to reading our applications.
那这就是我们这个月份的 The Makeover News 啊，谢谢大家的收看，我是 Natalie.
I'm Dexter. See you soon. Bye.